Today, we're going to be talking about multiples. So think this, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Well, that's what we're going to learn by the end of this video. Let's get into it.
Doodly doodle, doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too, it's all here for you.
Okay, so what is a multiple?
A multiple is a number you get when you multiply that number by other whole numbers. For example, these are some of the multiples of 5. What do you notice? What do you wonder? There are a few different ways we can find multiples. One way is you can write out multiplication problems. Let's try to find the multiples of 3. 3 times 1 is 3, 3 times 2 is 6, 3 times 3 is 9, 3 times 4 is 12, 3 times 5 is 15, 3 times 6 is 18, and 3 times 7 is 21. Multiples can go on forever. For example, you can multiply 3 times 1 million and get 3 million. 3 million is a multiple of 3. You can also look at a multiplication chart. Let's look at this chart right here. I'm going to circle all the multiples on this chart that are multiples of 4. What do you notice? You might also notice that they follow a pattern. What's the pattern? Everything besides the 4 on this multiplication chart is circled, and everything below the 4 on this multiplication chart is circled. This can become a very helpful tool to find some multiples.
Why are multiples important?
Multiples can help you figure out real-life situations, like organizing groups of items. They're also helpful in checking your work when it comes to multiplication and division.
Let's look at the multiples of 2. Can you think of a few multiples of 2? Let's find some together.
I'm going to use this multiplication chart to find the multiples of 2. Here, let's look at everything that is below and besides the 2. What numbers are in the 2 row? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, and 24. Those are just some of the multiples of 2. Remember, 2 times anything will give you a multiple of 2. So if you did 2 times 100,000, which equals 200,000, 200,000 would be a multiple of 2.
Now that we found some multiples together, let's see if you can find a few on your own.
Find 3 multiples of 5. You could have picked a strategy that worked best for you. Here are a few possibilities of the multiples of 5. Is 18 a multiple of 3? I'm going to think 3 times something equals 18. Is 18 a multiple of 3? Yes, 3 times 6 is 18, so 18 is a multiple of 3. Find more videos and lessons at doodleslearning.com.